Oh, everybody. Hello, hello. This is Walmart Killer, the Drew Man. Anyways, I have been wanting to play this game for some time now, and it went on sale in the Steam Winter Sale. And you know I can't pass up a good Steam Winter Sale price. Man, this is Never Ending Nightmares. I took the liberty of setting this all up ahead of time. I have not played one second of it. I just went through the options and did that. Let's see what the extras is. Oh, it's just that, yeah. Oh, and it should be noted, let's go down to the extras again. We were on build 1.4, 16321, so actually version 1.4, build 16321. 16,000? Seems like a lot. Alright. There's the controls, everybody. There's the controls. So, we can pretty much do this whole game with just one hand, it looks like, so yeah. Whoa. Just get right into it, huh? What the? Holy shit. Why? Holy fuck, that was weird. Okay, just starting right off in it, huh? Can I do anything there? I think my character has, like, asthma or something. Yeah, let's go up here. Can I go in the closet? Can't go in the closet. Okay, the handle's orange, so I guess I could do something with that. Or bronze, rather. This is such a... The music in this game is so... Wow. It's good. Okay. Nothing. Run like a total chode. Can I check out the photo? No, it's not colored. I guess the only things you can check out are stuff that's colored, huh? This doesn't control too bad, though. I mean, I kind of like how it controls... The fuck? Okay, let's check that out. That must be my sister that died. Okay. I mean, it's implied she died. I don't know if that even really happened at the beginning part. I guess this game has multiple endings. Yeah, boost it up, bro. Hell yeah. I can't do anything other than press E again. I set the exam stuff to E, not spacebar. I guess I can only run for so far before I get asthma or something, or my asthma kicks in. I don't know. Is this like the Bible, but in another language? It looks like it. How long can I run for before I can't run anymore? Okay. Run a decent while before I'm like, oh my god, I'm gonna die. At least they explain him not being able to run like he has asthma. Evil Within, what the fuck is your problem? Yeah, I'm looking at you, Evil Within. Why would you have a picture of a fucking... What is that, a buzzard? Why would you have that in your room? That looks like a person in there. Just... The fuck? That looked like a person in there. Let's go. I can't go in there. I figured, fuck it, right? What's the worst that happens? I get super murdered? Probably get super murdered. Nothing there. I'm running a little... Okay, that bird fucking beat it! Well. Alright then. Can only go on this side of the dining room table. So freaky. Look at that, they got a knife just stabbed into it, and a fork, and nobody's around. Ooh, the shadows, you can knock stuff off? That's pretty nice. Okay, I'm gonna assume... Wow. You just don't even clean your instruments up, huh? I'm gonna assume that this thing... Whoa, that's really freaky. I'm gonna assume that's hamburger. It's probably like one time or something where like I really hope I don't like, I don't know, get my hand or face shoved into that. You're barefoot, dude. Put on shoes. Okay, this is not freaky at all. Going out in the woods in my pajamas. I never know when shit's gonna pop off in this. Alexander Bruce. Oh, he's going to the graveyard, okay. Sure, because nothing bad ever happened in the graveyard. Justin LP. Justin Let's Play? Should get some coffee. It's actually morning right now. What? Who's this?
Gabby, no!
Whoa!
You're still sleeping? You promised we'd meet for breakfast.
Oh.
Are you okay? You look upset.
I'm sorry. I just had a terrible nightmare. I dreamt you were dead.
Yeah.
That's silly. I'm fine. Besides, you always promised you'd take care of your little sister.
Yeah.
That was when we were kids.
It's still true, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why don't you try to get back to sleep? I'll wait outside.
78 through 84, huh? So it's implied she's 6? Come on. Okay, so I either follow her or go out this way. I'm gonna go out this way. Oh god, there's blood. Wire teeth in the sink. The fuck? Let's check out the... Can I do anything with the toilet? No? Okay, time to go. This game plays already a lot like another game. It had random stuff that would happen in it. Stanley Parable. That game had random shit happening in it too. Look at the lighting. I mean, I know this looks very simplistic, but the lighting is really done well in this. Who are you? Brother, you don't look like you even belong in this game. I mean, shit. There's a bunch of white people. You clearly look black. Dude, why does she look so pissed? Look at that photo. She looks fucking so butthurt. I am not going down. Nope. Not gonna do it. Nope. What? Listen to that. I can hear something. Nope. Not doing that bullshit. Nope. Okay, so, kids' room, or something. Weird toy soldiers everywhere. Toy soldier on the toilet. He's like, yeah, fuck it. Rocking horse. Even the rocking horse looks evil as fuck. Look at that. It looks evil as fuck. It's gonna kill me. The dolls with no eyes. I don't like that one with the cracked head. Bitch looks like she's coming at me. What's left? More pictures of the evil bitch. Okay, so that's just back where I came from. Man, you can't run for shit, boy. I know you got asthma, but still. Eh? Look at the clock! That dude got his fucking head cut off! And he bled! That's just crazy. Okay, let's go a little bit. I never know when I'm gonna need... Whoa! What the... Oh, fuck you, game. Fuck you, game. Fuck you, game. No. That was nothing. I'm sure of it. Compared to probably the rest of this game, I keep going in a circle. Now that should be, I think, a complete circle. I should be back where I started, but this does not look the same. Okay, let's check out the photo first, just to fuck shit up, because everybody else would probably check out the other one. Who are these people?
I can lick my brandy and both hands, because I'm a double-handed brandy drinker.
Doll with thing shoved in head? Listen to that. That sounds different than everything else. Oh well, I guess I can't do anything there. Oh shit. Man, when this game starts popping off, I know it's gonna go nuts. I know it's just gonna fucking go nuts. Yeah, let's do this. What? I can't. There's something there that's all red, but I can't see what it is. Oh, okay. Yeah. Let's get this candle. Now we'll go back into that room of probably pure fucking terror. Oh, listen to the music. They know. They're like, you're gonna come in here with that candle. Why have you forsaken me? What? What? That's bullshit. That's me. That's me. And I'm stabbed in that spot at the beginning where that kid was. Oh, that's smooth and fluid. Whoa. These lights were not... Whoa! Jesus fucking Christ. Fucking jump scare assholes. You still doing nothing? Alright. Fucking shit. Sorry if I cuss a lot. I need to stop that. I cuss a damn lot. I know I do. But when I feel strong about something, I cuss. Gotta say, horrible. This isn't so bad right now. I mean, nothing's after me. Ah ha! Fool me once. You know, you got me once. You ain't getting me again. Yeah. Okay. I don't know if I still need this candle, but let's go up here. Check this room out. Oh wait, we came from this room, so I probably should go back and double check that anyways, just to see if anything changed. You never know in a game like this what could have changed. And Jesus, kid, calm the fuck down. Losing your shit here. Okay. Oh, can I burn this? Nope. I'd like burn the house down, but, you know. Never any nightmares. Gives a fuck. Oh. Okay. Going down into basements. Basements are always evil as fuck. They're always evil. Always evil. Can I go down it faster? Nope. Gotta do it slow. Build that suspense. Shit. I'm guessing you can't do this without the candle, so it's probably good that I came down here now. What is that? What is that? Holy shit. Pick it up. Okay. What the? Why? Why? What the fuck? Why would I do that? Jesus. Who designed this game? You sick fucks. Oh, I never went up here to check on her, did I? I never did. What the shit is that a photo of? Look at that. You got crows, which are always ominous. You got, I don't know, something out of Dune. Cliff's edge with water. My evil sister. Was that a preacher? Soldier guy. Don't know. Evil looking bird. I'm gonna go evil looking hunk of meat too. Fuck it, that piece of meat's evil as shit. What is that? It's rattling. Does this just keep going on forever? I'm not sure if this keeps going on forever or what. Okay. Yay, I'm in here. Woo! Oh, I probably need to go back now. I was gonna say, I probably need to go back and get that candle now, huh? Whoa, shit! Dude, candles all around her? Oh, I knew she was gonna open her eyes up. I knew she was gonna open her eyes. Okay, that's open. That's not even a door anymore. That's like a closet with cobwebs around it. That used to be a door, right? That was a door, right? Oh shit, listen to that music. Fuck. This is like an evil version of the Stanley Parable, and I love it.
Stanley got terrified. Stanley ripped his own dick off.
Oh, fuck you, doll. Fuck you. Evil fucking doll. Okay. Yes, let's check this guy out. He looks normal. Look at him in that pimp coat. He's like, yeah, what's up? I fuck bitches all the time. That's what he's saying. And he probably does. Look at him, he's a pimp. Okay, I think I came in here. Let's just do a loop anyways. Maybe it'll unlock some weird 18th ending or whatever bullshit. Yeah, we're gonna do the complete loop here. Okay, so we'll go this way. Okay. Everything is old looking now. Big cabinet for no reason. Okay, I can hide in it. Let's go in here. Nothing bad can happen, right? Hey, wait, isn't this my room that I was in? No, this is like my sister's room. Looks almost like my room, though. Oh, I gotta go downstairs again. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. I don't like this. I don't like this. No, I don't like this. God, this one's gonna do something. Oh, she's normal. Oh, besides her having dead eyes, she's kind of normal. I bet you anything that rubble will be removed later on. It'll just disappear. Oh, this fucking music is fantastic for its creepiness. It's really bothering me. It's really bothering me. I'm trying to keep cool, but. Okay. Anything? Nothing selectable, it looks like. Okay, no big deal. Just head on out, right? No big deal. There's a nice little happy door here. We'll go through the happy door. Dolls are always creepy. I'm sorry, girls. If you like dolls, they're fucking creepy. Dolls are always creepy, okay? Oh, look, it's my sister, and she's not being a total bitch. Oh, shit. Those eyes. Fuck that. Those eyes. Oh. Little things, man. Okay. Eyes just tell me just pure evil awaits. I know it. What? What is that noise? Listen to that. It's like a cat getting strangled. Oh, no, you don't. Ew. You're one gross fucker. So how do I get past this big, gross baby man? Go the other way. He knows I'm here. I can't get out. He's gonna kill me. Will he walk away completely? Will he fuck right off? Oh, he will not fuck right off. Shit. Okay, it looks like I gotta wait for this asshole to go the other way so I can proceed to the right. I gotta wait until he's at his apex, or not apex, but at the very end, and then go. Probably gotta walk at first. I don't know, maybe I should just run? I don't know. Probably hear me if I run. The second I start to see him, though, I'm running. Whew. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Ha! You missed me, fucker. Not so bad. How is my guy not losing his shit at this point? Because, honestly, it's driving me nuts. Nits. Oh, another one of these. Ooh, you're really broken up. I bet there's some weird ending you get by looking at all of them. For whatever reason. Look at that picture, man. I don't know what that's supposed to be. I don't know if that's supposed to be some real creature that's dead and rotting, or what. Okay. Nothing selectable in here, right? Yeah. Nothing. Okay. We'll go out. Fuck this game. It hasn't even gotten really serious yet. I feel like it hasn't. There's gotta be more to it. Okay, I gotta really listen here. They didn't put that cabinet there for nothing. What? Two of them, huh? Come on, kid. Well, let's go check this bitch out. Okay. Alright. Freaky factor is starting to wear off, because nothing really, really freaky is happening, so... Am I still downstairs? This thing keeps going down. How many downstairs are there? How many stories are there to this building? I'm sorry, but if you wake up in a place that looks like this, get the fuck out immediately. Just leave. I would. I'd be like, well, it was nice. I'm out. Peace. I'd say that to nobody. I don't care. Just nobody around. I'm out. Peace. You ain't killing me today, bitch. Nope. I would survive horror movies. I'm half black. Shit, I can't be in a horror movie. What was that? Oh god. Woo! Fuck you, big man. Okay, I gotta keep running apparently. What is all this? Those are holes in the floor? Okay, I can't go further. shit, he's gonna kill me. See if he breaks in. You gonna break in, fucker? Can you break in? Well, I can't go that way, so there has to be something over here. Something that I'm missing. There has to be. Okay, so for whatever reason, okay, wow, that's really extremely tough to navigate. Holy shit! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, Gabe. Oh my god. That made me, oh, I didn't make a noise or anything, but that freaked me the fuck out. It did, not even gonna lie. Oh, I was not expecting that. I was not expecting that. And that wasn't even much, I just fell. It's like, big deal, Walmart killer, you fucking pussy. No. Wait, wait, what? Wait, that thing closed its eyes right before I went away. I saw it. It closed its eyes. Okay. I don't know how many times I've died. We're done freaky shit and had woke up again. At least 3 or 4. Fuck you, fat man. You ain't getting me. Hey. Yeah. What? You do that now? Really? Okay, hey. The one dude, that doll on the shelf there looked like that guy from Venture Brothers. I don't know, I feel like I should get up in here now. I like how it pans to the left of where they know the enemy's coming from, where you need to see. Excuse me. No. You don't smell me. You don't smell a damn thing, fat boy. Yeah, keep going. That's a good fat boy. That's a good fat boy. That's a good fat boy. Okay. In we go. Why is it getting darker? Wait, is there more than one of those things? I can hear it. Let's get up in here. I don't see him, but I can hear him. Come on. Aha! So there's more than one of you, and he only goes that way, so I have to follow him. There's gotta be another cabinet, otherwise how can I get past him? He'll kill me. Okay, get up in that bitch. Aha! Outsmarted you, fucker! Outsmarted you. He didn't go this way very far, though. That's the problem. When he starts going fast, I'm gonna need to move. Woohoo! Good thing he doesn't appear to chase me up the stairs. He's too fat to go up the stairs. The fat is too difficult. It's hard for him to move when he goes upstairs. What? Look at that. Oh, that's creepy. Look at that doll. Spider-webbed. And why is there a nun praying in the midst of those crazy dolls, and one of them looks like the Venture Brothers kid with his eye patch? I can't be the only one that thinks that. Come on now. I don't even watch the show anymore. I really need to, though. Whoa. Something bad's gonna happen. See, now that looks like a 6-year-old. Why did I... Why did I do that to myself? Okay, now I'm nuts. I'm in a padded room. That's great. Okay, get away from that. Jesus, where the hell am I that this shit is taking place? I don't want to go to this nut house. Okay, so I can't get out. Or can I? Okay, let's go for it. That wasn't colored. It didn't change to a color. Okay, it's a color now, which means I can now interact with it. Why would I want to interact with that after I got out? So let's check it out. I can predict there's going to be a jump scare pop up on one of these. Nothing yet. Okay. Wheelchair. Two best friends were correct, man. They said every time, I think it was Pat that said this, anytime there's a horror game, you gotta have wheelchairs, because wheelchairs are fucking creepy. And they're right, wheelchairs are creepy. He is totally right about that. Wheelchairs, terrifying. Ha. They're lulling me into a false sense of security. I know they are. That bitch is gonna pop up any second. Something's gonna happen. I don't know if I need it, but I want to be able to run. Oh! Jeez! Fuck you! I even knew that was coming! Oh. Okay. Knew that was coming, and yet it still got me. You asshole game. Good job. Good job. Knew it was coming, still got me. Nice. That's the most obvious one. Hydrotherapy. This is Block A, Row 3. Let's go to Block A, Row 3. Splotch of blood. Always a good sign. I thought something was going to pop up in there. Not as in a jump scare, but just something pop up like... What? What is that? I don't know what that was, but somebody got released. Nothing. Blood under the wheelchair. With a bottle of booze, apparently. Splotch blood, handprint. Oh, more wheelchairs. Shit, those are like old-timey wheelchairs, too. Going down again. How many floors? How many floors does this place have? Oh, man. I thought it was like one continuous animation. Like, when I let go, you still keep going for a while. You can't run past it fast or anything like that. Come on. Okay. More blood. I like how the... Okay. Wait, I'm bleeding. Why am I bleeding? Oh, I stepped on glass. That's why I made that, you know, noise. Stepped on broken glass. Well, this is why you wear shoes, bitch. And you don't walk around crazy places like this. How long will it make me bleed? Yep, already done. Storage. Let's go to storage. Arsenic capsules? I see that. What does that say? Cocaine extract. That is cocaine extract right there. Right next to my head. That's cocaine extract. And that's arsenic. And what is that? Lead? Lead tablets. That's great. Arsenic capsules. Oh, man. That's fucked up. That's some fucked up shit. What kind of doctor is that? That's a witch doctor right there. That's some fucked up shit. I don't know what that noise is. Oh, that's the nicest looking one yet. Put me in there if I go nuts. Okay, cell 2. Arsenic capsules, cell 3. I hear him. He has no eyes. And he's at a lobotomy. And he has a straitjacket on. Apparently he doesn't see me, or whatever. Yeah, go the other way, buddy. What? Dude, did you hear that? How do I get past him without dying? Because I'm sure he'll kill me. Okay, I'm gonna wait for him to walk the other way. Oh yeah, he turns his head left and right. He has exceptional hearing. Okay. She has a Manili. Creatures. All that blood on the floor. I don't want to run anywhere right now because of those guys that can hear me. I know they'll hear me and just murder me. Oh, an arm. Why is there an arm on the table? It's probably my arm. Block B security, huh? Okay. Going down further, are we? It looks like it. Going down further. Nothing's ever happened in these things. Okay, I hear one of those guys already, so let's get out of his way, because he might be down on the screen there. Nothing. I'm gonna check every single one of those, motherfucker. I'm sure everybody does. I don't know how sensitive those guys are. Try to stay as far away from them as possible, and only move when they move. I think that's... Shit! Where'd he go? Yeah, he's really listening now, so if I were to move then, I think he'd get me no matter what. Oh, this guy's coming right at me. Look at how big he looks. He looks huge. He looks so fucking huge. Is he walking towards me? Am I dead? I don't like how close he is to me. Okay, I think I'm in the clear. Whew, okay. I'm pretty happy with myself. What is it? Is that a hand? Is that a hand that's severed? What kind of evil cafeteria is this shit? Kitchen my ass. It's a morgue. Wow. Somebody get shotgunned in the face? That's a lot of blood. Oh, phone's vibrating. Okay. Okay. Oh, I hear one. Hear one right away. Oh shit, gotta get down. That's broken glass too. I bet he can like smell that as well. He walks a long distance, so I'm gonna let him go by. I can't get all those doors because of that dude, and I don't really know if it's even worth it. Okay, let's go up here. Shit. Okay. Oh, is that a different noise than he made? Stop when he stops. Okay, fuck you. Basic sneak moves in this game will get you far, it seems. Using the basic shit that I've used pretty much in any game. Okay, well that just ends right there. Alright. Let's go down! Yeah, the freaky factor has worn off considerably. I've gotten numb used to it already. I want something to happen already. How he looks all around. You know he's terrified, but he doesn't ever freak out or shit his pants or anything. I might have to chop up this video to some of the better parts. Come on. Wow. A lot of blood. Somebody definitely on their period. Wake up. In the showers. Let's get clean. This is not going to get me clean. This is not going to get... There's hands everywhere. Who keeps ripping off hands? Seriously, who cuts off hands? Oh, and those guys. Holy fuck balls. That is a orgy of bodies. I don't even know if I can do anything past that. I gotta sneak past him down low. Oh, he'll kill me. It will easily kill me. I'm dead. Oh, Jesus. Rips your throat out. Okay. Fucker. Okay. Forgot you gotta hit a button to get out of there. Okay, well, good. It doesn't start me back too far. I'm dead. Okay, so I'm missing my opportunity to go. There is a window. There's a window of opportunity. Alright. There we go. Ooh, blood coming out of the window behind it. That doesn't imply anything terrifying at all. Shit. Let's watch him. Okay, I'm gonna have to get by him like this. I know it. I'm gonna have to wait. Like I did the other one. Because they can't see, so as long as I'm not moving, you shouldn't be able to get me. Cut my feet again. Don't know how I cut my feet. I didn't see any glass and I didn't hear him freak out. Oh, dead. Too close. Okay. Can't get too close either. I guess he can hear your heart beating. I don't know how that works. Fucker, hear my heart beating. That's some bullshit. Whatever. Pan ahead enough, will you? Okay. Oh, I know. I'll just follow this guy. Yeah, and he's going to turn around right now, isn't he? Yep. Okay. That wasn't so bad. Let's go up here. Cell 1. Cell 1, tomato juice everywhere. Fuck you. Why is there an insane asylum underneath the house? What is this, Resident Evil? That's like something they would do. Speaking of Resident Evil, I'm really looking forward to the HD remake of number 1, the GameCube version of it, because that was pretty awesome, pretty much one of my more favorite Resident Evil games, and with the new controller scheme that they're adding, it should be pretty good. Alright, are they implying that there's creatures behind me now? Because if so, fuck right off. Just bye-bye. Gone. I'm out. That is locked. No more going down, huh? Cell 1 again? I hear those guys. How many more of these guys do I got? Everything is a... What? Cell 3. Screw you! Watch him carefully. Oh. Shit. Shit! Well, that isn't a... Whoa, really?
Abby, what's going on?
I've told you repeatedly to address me as Dr. Smith.
But you're my sister.
I'm afraid you're mistaken. You're in a lunatic asylum and have been for quite some time.
Why am I here?
Why do you think you're here?
I don't know.
We've reached the end of our session. Please see yourself out.
Right. Is that the guy I'm supposed to be talking to? Let me go around and talk to her. Bitch. See myself out, and I'm just leaving like it's nothing. Let's go back in. Okay, nothing changed. I was hoping maybe something changed and it would, I don't know, put a weird spin on it. Ball of humans. Okay, I know how to get past you now. Beastcake. Beastcake, bitch! Is he gonna kill me? Oh, he doesn't go all the way this time. Well, shit. Ah! Bye-bye, bitch. Well, I don't know how to get past this guy, then. Maybe follow him, I guess? Like I did that one guy? And then just make a run for it? I don't think I'll make it. Nope, won't make it. Well. These guys are annoying. Wow, okay, don't run at all. Apparently. Those running gets you raped. Rape ape. How do you get past this guy then? He only goes that far. So I don't know how to get any further. Shit, he has a good lunge. Okay, I don't think it's possible to get past this guy. Okay, let's step in this glass on purpose. Bring him over here. Will he stay over in this area? No, he won't. I don't know how close I can get to him. Dead. Can't get that close. Well, the game has now gotten to the point where it's annoying me, rather than scaring me at all. If anybody knows how to get past this part, you may have to post it in the comments below, because I think I'm just going to call it quits, because I can't get past this part. I can't get past it. I don't know. I don't want to give up, but I don't want to waste everybody's time by watching me fail a billion times in a row trying to get past this area. It doesn't seem like it's possible right now for me to get past this. Yeah, you can't get past it, so fuck this game. Anyways, peace, I'm out.